Halo guys, jangan lupa kesini untuk cek ada apa namanya, ada cutscene. Oh ya guys, kembali lagi kita di Tales of Vesperia ya. Jadi gua tadi lagi lihat-lihat gitu, tau-tau ketemu lah apa namanya, ketemu quest gitu, quest yang grand, check out grand house gitu. Jangan lupa di, jangan lupa di cek. Kita ke Channel of Bridge. Jadi guys, ternyata gua udah bisa
The legendary wyvern. It appears to be a formidable hellion.
Appears to be?
I'm not an expert on every hellion in the land.
You're right, sorry.
Well, sincerity, that's new.
Rock the protection! think it's time to take a break.
I could use something to eat.
This is the legendary Wyvern.
Please be careful. It's as strong as a dragon.
Sarai, let me take this one.
Be careful!
You're working so hard, Lila. But who's it for?
If you're asking if it's for you, then yes, partially.
Finally.
We managed to defeat it.
Yeah, finally.
Zavid, was this Hellion someone you knew?
This is where my old comrades and I first embarked on our journey, way back when. This was a slight acquaintance.
Amazing! You actually had friends, Zavid?
Ouch! Right in the dignities.
I wish I could meet them, Zavid. Your old comrades.
Me too.
But you can't, can you?
Probably not.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't sweat it. It's the destiny of a long-lived Seraph to make many farewells.
Destiny, huh?
And hey, I'm here again in the same place. A whole new set of comrades. Life sure is funny sometimes.
Is that the destiny of the Seraphim?
Yep. I hope you'll remember it, Mickey boy.
It'd be harder to forget it.
Well said.
Yay.
Don't you think Zavid was acting a bit weird earlier?
It felt like he was hiding something from us.
But he did say we were his comrades.
Yeah, I think of him that way too.
So do I.
Then it's okay. We don't have to ask him. I trust that he'll tell us when the time is right.
That's fair.
Did that soothe your soul, gentle shepherd?
Sorry. Thanks for lending an ear.
No worries. I'll even give you a discount.
Huh? It costs money?
Kita udah di Logreen sekarang. Kita
A beautiful explorer poet named Maven? What is going on?
I don't know, but now I'm curious.
Curious times 100.
I've got an imitator.
the one.
Sure hope this is edible.
This is like stuff.
And you are?
I am the Seraph Aksha. May I ask what has brought you to this distant realm, Shepherd?
My name is Saray.
We heard about a poet or something named Maven. Do you know anything about that?
Ah, if it is the poet Maven you seek. She rests here.
She passed away?
Yes, over 300 years ago. As her old friend, I care for her grave.
300 years? He didn't mention that part.
It happens sometimes with long-lived Seraphim. Their sense of time gets out of sync with the real world. For the man who told us about her, 300 years ago probably felt like no more than 2 or 3.
Oh, yeah, I've gotten that. Set my pudding down once and only remembered it 100 years later.
Really?
Doubtful.
Was there something you had wanted from her?
We have an acquaintance named Maven who's an explorer. We thought maybe she was family, but...
Looks like the name was just a coincidence.
It is no coincidence. Your explorer friend is the storyteller of time, is he not?
How did you know that?
This Maven was also a storyteller. Those in the clan of storytellers have no names of their own. The name Maven is passed down through the generations.
So the poet Maven was his ancestor from centuries ago.
Doesn't Maven mean caregiver in the old tongue?
Those born into that name and that oath must accept their fate to be observers of the world.
But I wonder, Why is that their fate?
Wasn't it like the first one did some damn fool thing and wound up forced to take the oath as punishment or something?
That I could not say. Only the storytellers themselves might know for sure. Where is the current Maven?
We were there when he...
I see. I watch the world with measured gaze as moments turn to history. The world, a lute the people play, and history its melody. Venture on, let your actions turn the world, and I shall watch, and I shall watch, until the final star winks out. If solitude must be my fate, then people are my heart, I know your sins and shrieks and joys, for people are my heart.
Is that by the poet Maven?
The words are filled with love for people.
Yes, it was her dream, but surely one shared by her entire clan. It is solitude itself that leads storytellers to cherish the world and its people. I'm sure the Maven you knew was happy to have you by his side in his final hour.
I hope so.
We need to work hard to live up to the hopes that Maven placed in us.
Yay, claro. Iya, kita tinggal 5 quest. Kita butuh ke Pentra.
So old man Maven really was dealt a tricky hand in life.
Yeah. He was burdened with a special fate.
Even so, he never had a problem lending a helping hand to the Sparrow Feathers.
And he taught me what it is to be an explorer.
He traveled all over the world.
Gently guiding us to the right path.
Yep. That's the Maven I know. No matter his circumstances, no matter his fate...
Maven was just Maven, through and through.
Yep. Like how Saray is just Saray.
And how Rose is just Rose.
Stop copying me!
You copied me first!
Yay! Okay. Go to... Oh, wait, come here. Where is the black... Where is it? The black stuff? Ah, yeah, the black stuff. Terlalu berguna. Mana nih yang udah gak dipakai?
Sergei, how did the negotiations with Hyland go?
His Majesty and the King of Hyland agreed to make peace with each other. But the process is proving quite difficult.
Even though the King agreed to it?
It's a mere formality. The Conservatives are steadfastly refusing to give up their conditions. And the Progressives use this opportunity to build political power. We have allies and enemies on both sides of the fence. Things are indeed in disarray.
Man, just hearing about it wears me out.
Yeah, sounds pretty tough.
Never. It's nothing compared to what Soray and his lady have endured.
Just FYI, I'm not actually his...
M'lady, it is very fortunate to have someone by your side when the road ahead is rife with danger. It's common for men focused on their intentions to not realize how fortunate they are. Please, look after him.
All right, leave it to me!
Please, forgive me. I'm sure I didn't need to tell you. It's time for the next meeting. Please excuse me.
Sergei!
Don't worry. I won't budge. For all those who have paved the way for us.
Keren. Gak tau kenapa Sergei itu keren banget. Menurut gue sih Sergei keren banget. Ada skill baru nih. Wow, mystic artnya baru. Tapi guys, sebelumnya kita akhiri dulu videonya. Ini udah panjangan banget. Gua gak mau bikin video panjang-panjang. Jadi, thank you banget yang udah nonton. Sekali lagi, jangan lupa like, comment, and subscribe. Kalau kalian ada kelupaan atau pengen nanya sesuatu, jangan lupa leave a comment below. Gua akan gladly answer your questions. Jadi sampai sini dulu ya kawan-kawan. Oke, gua akan lanjutkan secepatnya dan upload secepatnya juga. Jadi sampai ketemu di next video. Thank you for watching. And I'm glad to have you watch my channel. Jadi, bye-bye.